OSHA is not just an agency that enforces workplace standards, it's also a way to educate workers about their rights. So as our colleague Jose was reminding us, we really need to protect the funding of that critical government agency. Right now, there is a proposal to cut funding by 20% of OSHA's budget, which would drastically impact the already minimal standards that we have.